We ended last week with a discussion of the power method, the inverse power method, and the Rayleigh quotient iteration. Now, those methods allowed you to find one eigenvector and one associated eigenvalue. In the case of the power method, it was the eigenvector associated with the largest eigenvalue in magnitude. And in the case of the inverse iteration and the Rayleigh quotient iteration, it was an eigenvector associated with the smallest eigenvalue in magnitude. Or in the case of the Rayleigh quotient iteration, it might actually be a different eigenvalue altogether. Anyway, what we are going to do this week is say, well, yeah, but we may want to find multiple eigenvectors and multiple eigenvalues, and we may even want to find all eigenvectors and all eigenvalues. Are there ways of leveraging these power method related iterations and leverage those to find all eigenvalues and eigenvectors? And the way we are going to go about that is we're going to sort of say, well, if we want to do this, then maybe we should modify the power method in the following way, and we will slowly step you towards an algorithm that's known as the QR algorithm. And then in the second half of this week, we will discuss how to make the QR algorithm into a practical algorithm. Okay. Now, for simplicity's sake, we are going to focus on the case where the matrix is a Hermitian matrix. And if you don't like complex numbers, yeah, think of it as a symmetric matrix. And the reason for that is that for the Hermitian matrices, the eigenvectors associated with different eigenvalues we know are mutually orthonormal, or orthogonal at least, and therefore certain parts of the theory just fall into place a little bit more neatly. These methods can be extended to find the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of non-Hermitian matrices, of arbitrary square matrices. The theory for that is a little bit more complicated, and those who feel so inclined can always investigate those on their own. So, what do we have here? Well, here we have our generic power method. And what does the power method do? Well, you start with some random vector, you normalize it to have length 1, and then you start iterating where you hit that vector with the matrix A, and then you go and you normalize that vector back to having length 1. And you just keep doing that. And how did we see that that then allow us to find the eigenvector associated with the largest eigenvalue in magnitude? Well, if you took your original vector V0 and you wrote it as a linear combination of the eigenvectors of matrix A, and notice that that vector actually has length 1, but you know that's not going to play too much of a role here in our discussion, then what do we know? Then we saw that if we have done k iterations of this algorithm, the vector that we're working with is roughly a linear combination of these eigenvectors, except that each of the individual eigenvectors has been hit by the corresponding eigenvalue raised to the kth power. Now, how does normalization that comes into play makes things a little bit more messy? But that, you know, let's not worry about that part. Okay. And then what we could say is, oh, we can factor out the lambda 0 to the kth power. And then this term here becomes 1, or this number right here. And then each of these become the eigenvalue divided by the eigenvalue larger than magnitude. And then the idea was that since this ratio in magnitude is less than 1, raising it to the kth power will eventually wipe all of this out. And therefore, we end up with a vector pointing in the right, in the direction of the eigenvalue vector associated with the largest eigenvalue. Now, importantly, since we are restricting ourselves to Hermitian matrices, we know that the eigenvectors are orthogonal, mutually orthogonal, and therefore this linear combination of all of the other eigenvectors that we're not converging to is inherently orthogonal to the eigenvector to which we are converging, or the direction of which we're converging to. Okay, and that's going to play an important role in our discussion.